Here we're looking at AAMC. Today our stop loss got taken out. We hit the high of 750 and we saw it pull back to the 735. But we see this starting to improve a little bit. The overall market, we've been seeing some significant weakness. So this is one that really should have continued to drive a little lower. It hasn't, but we're stopped out on this.